Shifting gears to the basketball court, where Louisville head coach Chris Mack returns Wednesday at Michigan State after serving a 6-game suspension. During his time away, the Cards went 5-1, the lone loss coming to Furman a couple of weeks ago. That's my alma mater, by the way.
Really?
So since that defeat, Louisville has won 4 straight, including a win over Maryland this weekend in the Bahamas.
I think we did good, you know. We weren't perfect, nowhere near perfect. And, you know, we lost that one game, but I think our response was everything. And I think how we responded is going to be who we beat through the rest of the season. And it's great to have Coach Mack back, you know, looking into this next game. But, you know, props to Coach McGee. He stepped up, and he stepped up and took that role in a big way.
Wouldn't mind a trip to the Bahamas right about now. Wednesday's game will be the first of 2 straight on the road for the Cards.